The hiring manager will complete the certification section of the I-9. Be sure all fields in this section are completed before returning to the Human Resources Department.